Today I'm going to be teaching you how to do glute kickbacks. So this is a bodyweight exercise and it isolates one muscle, which is the glutes. So let's get to it. To do glute kickbacks, start on your hands and knees. Your shoulders should be above your hands with one leg extended. Make sure you squeeze your glutes. Make sure you don't over hyperextend, and then you controllably bring it back down. So we'll do 5 reps. And that is how you do glute kickbacks.